Ottaville and Continental squaring off. And Josh Turbin will start off strong here. Down low, spins and lays it in. Rattles around and down. Then it's Joseph Miller. Catch across the court, wide open, and knocks down the three from the corner. And it's Continental's Trevor Brecht. The offensive putback scoring and wiping the glass. Drew Fisher scoring down low. That one rolls in with ease down the lane. More from Turbin as he hits the three. Catch, shoot, bang, knocks it through. Another three from Ottaville. Both teams shooting really well from the perimeter. This one deep. William Miller buries it. And Ottaville feeling it as Turbin hits right back, scores it. It is good. And Turbin picking the pocket, finding the steal, and takes it all the way and lays it in. 58-21 Ottaville, your final score. Turbin ended with 16 points.